I'm pretty confident in Vancouver, and like with everything that's been going on this year, there's been a lot of camaraderie around here. And I know that fear is abundant because I've spoken to many people who are scared to come out, and that's why I think it's more important than ever. Which is why I'm here in drag today, and I'll be performing later. So I think there's a lot of fear-mongering in the media with the states. I don't see that concern so present in Canada. By all means, that could be naive of me to say. But a lot of them have seen whatever's going on in the States and have made it seem like it's rampant through Vancouver, which I don't believe it is. But that shows to me that leaders in this community need to be here strong to show them that it's fine, and especially to stand and show the way for Sunday. Come out. More than ever before, this is a fight, and the support means everything. By showing people that you're not afraid, it's the biggest fight and battle you can win is just being out there.